We're back. Fuck, what do I do? How much does this take? Oh, that's what I was supposed to do, huh? I did that though, and nothing happens. It's kind of weird. Didn't pay attention to the ice.
LAPD, leave it right there. Everyone, out of the vehicle and put your hands up.
There's something in the ice.
He's making a run for it. Let him have it.
Shrank through his own place. Jose, no puedes escapar. Oh, was that him? Whoa! He was right there. And he fucking owned me. Okay. Because I have to kill him. Oh, fuck. So I can't ever... I'll just have to shoot him. Whatever.
Take them all to Hollywood Station. Have the ME and tech services go over this place.
Where will you be?
Hunting for them.
Polar Bear Ice Company. So I've used one of my 5 intuition points.
Can you drive to this one? Do we know where we're going?
Yes, we're going here. Street crime.
Any available unit, the 44 suspect to be taken into custody at Sunset and Ibar. Unit to handle code 2 identified.
Car 11K, we'll handle the outstanding suspect.
Roger, 11K, see the detective of possible 484 at Sunset and Ibar. Bookmakers, 11K, go to.
Against the odds.
Detective Phelps.
Phelps, in a minute, Bagman and Ramp is going to walk in here in a minute when someone was running the fifth. We don't care about Ramp so much as we want his boss. He's the one we're going to put away for fixing.
Hoping Rampley will lead us to
it. Bing, here's what you gotta do. Get in there, blend in, wait for our mark. Be in a dark coat. Wait until he hands over the cash, then take it.
Oh, what, man? He's just gonna go away or what? The dark coat, I have to tail the guy with the dark coat.
I'll wait outside, keep an eye on the place.
Can I sit down here? I can't sit here.
That's that cop. Seems like a decent guy.
So sit here then. To go incognito. Okay, here we go. There he is.
Give me a grand.
On foot or in by car? On foot, I guess. Well, walk chilled. Out of my way. It's cool. I haven't tailed a guy on foot before. Interesting street crime to mix it up a little bit. Sit down on the bench. Can't sit down. Wow, how did he discover me? He stood still and he tried to, he was checking for tails, huh? So I fucked up. Let's do this again. Hope I don't have to do the whole thing again. Oh, fuck.
Is that serious?
Any available unit, the 44 suspect to be taken into custody at Sunset and Ivar. Unit to handle code 2, identify.
I'll wait outside. Keep an eye on the place.
Do this whole shit. Whole fucking thing again. Can't skip it. No, can't skip it. Oh, I can't skip it. So to wait a little bit. This fucking bus went. Get out of my way. I gotta stay here, because then he won't see me. When he turns around. Let's do that. No. Get down there. Where'd he go? Keep him to the alley.
Hey, come on. This ain't New York.
Got it, boss. A full G. She's coming in at 20 to 1.
What do we do now?
LAPD! You're both under arrest!
Oh man. Still coming for me. Fucked them both up. That was an interesting mission. Tail a guy and then kill them both. Even though I wasn't too surprised about the killing part. That's all these things are about.
Roger that, 11K. All units be advised. The 44 Sunset Ivar is code 4 suspect.
Get out of my way. Well, why didn't I go around to the other side? Polar bear.
Factory is closed. Has been for years. How much call for ice anymore with all those newfangled refrigerators?
Save it for someone who wants to hear it. How many janitors carry a gas?
That's one way of announcing we're here.
LAPD, hands in the air.
You're done, my friend.
My brother-in-law hates my guts. Come and get me if you want some daylight for that suit of yours.
They're looking for a fight, man. Oh!
The guns. Find some cover. Push forward.
There he is. Slaps him.
How many fucking guys do we have in here, man?
Clearing some space here.
How long do you think you can hold out?
This thing's fucking sweet.
I'm wide open here. You're pretty great.
Give me some cover, man.
They're all dead, Finkelstein. Leave the weapon and put your hands up now.
Put my hands up?
Sure.
Then what? Cop the peddling the dope? Cut a deal? Ship me off to the queue? Soon as I get locked up, some old friend puts an ice pick above my ear? No thanks.
Only one other way out, shit heel. Let's have a look around. Now that we finally got some peace and quiet. I think I've had enough ice for one day. This stuff has got to be worth at least $100,000. So Finkelstein robbed the ship? My guess is Lenny took it off their hands. This is big. This is going to make the papers, Phelps. As senior investigator, I'll be talking.
Is that all? Is the case done?